This episode is brought to you by Bacon Hats.
Wait, this isn't a bacon hat. It's a hat that says bacon is my favorite flavor. No, it's not the same thing. Adam West here to tell you I'm not afraid of clowns. They just never scared me. Nor do the clown sub-varieties such as mimes, juggalos, crumpers, goths, or blue men. I'll tell you what does scare me. Spiders, there's just something... Yeah, spiders freak me out. A lot. But here are some other random things that give me the heebies and or jeebies. Raggedy Ann dolls. The original soulless ginger. Poochy lips, unblinking surprise eyes. Give your kid the first name Raggedy and they're doomed from the beginning. Toy musical instruments of every variety. All of them are just slightly out of tune. This xylophone only plays creepy music. Has this been in a horror movie?
Timmy, what are you doing?
Playing a song. Who taught you that song? A nice man named Satan?
Anastasia Spodina, the anime girl. She's from the Ukraine, and so is Chernobyl, which makes a lot of sense.
Hello, I want to kill you.
Carnival rides are fun. Carnival workers are scary. You are what you eat. They eat corn dogs and crystal meth, then operate the Tilt-A-Whirl. A few other random things. Hairless dogs, just bunches cereal, and lastly, yams that have sprouted roots. What is your nefarious agenda, evil shape-shifting tuber? Honestly, no matter what you're afraid of, you can learn to be rational and conquer your fears. Oh, hey, big guy. Good to see you again. What's that? Why, you're afraid of clowns? Oh, that's silly. Clowns are just normal people who've made bad choices. Oh, yes. Especially juggalos.